Hello?
Sam?
Oh, God!
Chris, the choice is yours.
Hello?
Oh my God, we need help, please!
What the fuck?
No! Emily!
Glad you found me.
It's okay. It's okay. You're okay?
Oh my gosh, your fingers, Mike!
Yeah. Yeah, and I'm the lucky one.
Jesus, what happened?
There's some fucking maniac up here on the mountain. He's trying to kill us all.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck is going on around here?
There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know? Do you mind, Mike?
Oh, right. My bad.
Okay.
I'm into that.
What's that?
Is that green?
No! No, no, no! Get away!
Oh, Chris. Oh, Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of blanks before. I mean, really?
Oh, God! Oh, my God, Matt! Matt! Oh, Jesus! Shit! Damn it! Ugh. Top. Alright. Now we're talking.
Thank you.
weird. Really weird. On, for fuck's sake. Son of a bitch. Jesus, shit!
lovely. Danger is my middle fucking name.
Josh.
Oh, very good. Every one of you, you got my name. And after all you've been through, good. I mean, how does that feel, right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized, humiliated, I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel one year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No. They're gone.
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
Did that just
no
happen?
Opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore? Gore, it was gore galore. Fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree.
Well, he's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
You're done.
Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. We're gonna fucking pay, you dick!
Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her?
What are you talking
about? You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude, Chris. Bro,
I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Locking you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
Are you insane? Like, really? Do you not understand what you've done?
I'm a healer, man! I bring people together! Not like you assholes.
That's enough.
Wanna see. You're
stop talking.
Lying! You are
dude.
It's not my fault, you suckers can't take a joke.
Oh wait. Did I hurt you? Did you feel a little bit pain? Right now, I am so sorry!
Stop it!
Jesus,
stop! Dude. Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Oh, shit, Mike. Something feels really wrong here, man.
Joking? I'm just having a really hard time that figuring out that he would, like, do anything to hurt Jess.
I saw what he did to her with my own eyes. This is her blood.
Can't we all just get along? Damn it!
Not dicking around.
It's not right. No. It's not how it's supposed to go down.
some bunch of bully. You can't hang out a guy just to try like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
Really, really, really need to shut up, man.
Oh. Oh, that... That's... I don't even know what you mean because... I don't have anything to regret.
Oh, my God.
Okay, tie me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right, still. Okay, and tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude.
I need me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay? Not so tight, okay? Okay, wiggle room. Those plastic ties, that's where it's
at. In God's name, is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever see this kind of shit before?
Oh, I've never seen him like this.
Money back. Everybody's stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Chris and Ash. Chris is an ass. Ashley's a dum-dum.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley.
I'm going to die!
Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Stop!
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right! You're fucking pathetic, Christopher!
I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him. Not worth it.
Hey, Mike. Mike?
What?
What happened with Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's... soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Seriously? What? Did you think I was gonna shoot him?
I don't know.
Come on, Chris. You know me better than that.
Yeah, Chris. You know me better than that.
Yeah. Well, just next time, give me a heads up, all right?
Oh, you poor little piggies. You can't even get your good cop, bad cop routine to work. Leave it to the pros, bros.
Why don't you go back to the lodge? Make sure everything's all right. I'll stay here with this lunatic until the morning.
Oh, sleepover. Can we order pizza?
You sure you're okay?
Yeah.
The one I know everything's fine back there.
Yeah, you're right. See you in the morning.
Josh!
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead!
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you were gonna
fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, Matt.
Oh.
get the hell out of here! Now!
Thing. Am I defeated? Sometime after the prospectors. Until a cave-in trap. And driven mad murderers. Human flesh. A year ago, I was finally able to get him in. Couldn't save you.
This is gonna be the way.
Are you all right?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody murder.
Okay? You look totally wild.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Come, sit down, sit down.
Something's out
there. Did you guys split up?
A monster and some
wait. What are you talking about?
I said there's something out
like
there.
Like what? Gosh, relax, it was Josh. It was all Josh.
No, listen to me.
We got him tied up. He can't hurt you.
No, it was after me and it wasn't human.
Hold on. Em, can you tell us exactly what happened?
I am trying to tell you. We were climbing up the tower and it fell. The whole tower just fell right into the mines.
Whoa. What mines?
There are these mine shafts all over running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't understand. The tower fell?
How'd it fall?
I was walking down there in the mines and it was dark and I found this pile and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head, I found
it. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
I think they fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
But the worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like, from the fall, not right away.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
I don't know. I feel like she was down there, like, starving to death for weeks when we were all up here looking for her, and we had no idea.
Jeez, that's horrible.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh, God,
yeah, barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but who is it?
I don't know. Just check it out.
I got your back.
Good.
Do it already. Whoever it is, it's probably gone by now.
Unless you want me to take the gun.
No. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun. Hold on there.
Hold on there, mister.
Freeze.
Oh, what? All right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed.
Oh, crap.
Find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No. I'm gonna go get him.
You can't go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend, and I let him down.
No, he let you down, Chris. He let all of us down.
I don't care. I'm going to get him.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
And going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you. This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
Hey. Come back safe.
We need to hurry, son.
See you soon. So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's the guy got to know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'd be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
But how do you kill it?
I don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it, and it can kill them if you have to. Their skin is like... It's like tough armor, unless you burn it off first.
It's gross. Well, what are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
No. They adhere to some pattern. Like any animal. Or human.
Well, I mean, like how? They've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that.
I can't see you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sight is based on changes of movement.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
Some aspect of humanity in them?
Well, they retain certain things.
Damn it, what happened? Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. We gotta go. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He could still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. Strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. He keeps you alive and aware and feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the launch then.
Yeah. Let's go now. It might still be near.
Thank you.
yesterday.
So good up there right now.
Understatement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He didn't make it?
No.
What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart. Right in front of me.
Oh, God.
All right. These are all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
F. What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
It's that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
There'd been a cave-in in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there.
Oh, my God.
Some of them survived, but like 15 of them didn't make it. There was this reporter, and I think he figured out there had been some, like, big cover-up going on. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
Em, what is... Huh? What is that?
Ash.
Oh my god.
It's nothing. It
bit you. What bit you?
The Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em... If that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it works?
Yes. It happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike!
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am!
Emily!
You can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do. And I don't want to say it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh, no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my God, will you just go? Go, get out of here! Whoa, okay. Whoa, Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do that!
I'm really sorry.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh my God. You did the right thing.
I hope you did.
Maybe. For now.
Shit.
Fuck. Keep an eye on her. If you see anything weird, you guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
I thought that he was gonna help us.
With a flamethrower, dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've gotta be tough. We've gotta do this on our own.
I don't know if I can.
This guy's a little OCD.
Oh, no.
What is it? What does it say?
It says that the bites, if it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Let me see
that. I'm sorry, what did you say? It says you'll be okay.
It says what? You're gonna be fine.
Fine? Mike almost shot me, is that fine?
He didn't shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Hey, that's not fair, she was scared.
I'm the one who's scared. I'm sorry, Emily. I didn't know what was going to happen. None of us know.
There's no excuse,
Emily. Please, just try to understand.
Understand the palm of my hand, bitch.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Shit. We've got to get the mic. Like now.
Joshua, you should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help them. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear. While a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become? Huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? They didn't hurt you, Joshua. Not intentionally. They made a stupid mistake, and a terrible tragedy befell your sisters. I did not intend for that to happen. It just did. And they were sorry, at least, until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture. Just a game? But it's a game that has driven you to one of your own deepest fears, Joshua. Isolation.
Oh my God, guys, thank God!
What took you so long?
It's not so good up there right now. Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. Wait! No more.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine. What is that?
Huh?
This is the safe room, M!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh, you did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.